Braves finally win one on the West Coast, breaking a four-game losing streak with a 2-1 nail-biting win against Zach Greinke and the Arizona Diamondbacks. Ronald Acuna Jr. back in his favorite spot in the order, leadoff spot, hit a absolute bomb, 466 feet off of Lopez. We were worried he wasn't timing fastballs. Well, he got a 97-mile-an-hour fastball right down the middle. He timed that one, and boy, did it go a long, long way. So that was great. And then I got to give it to Luke Jackson coming back after throwing his third-best pitch and getting burned on it with the curveball to Peralta. He came in angry, just threw 97, 96, and his slider was biting, and he forgot about the curveball, and he just mowed him down. Two strikeouts and a simple ground ball to Josh Donaldson was great as well. And Julio Teheran continued his great work recently. Six innings, three hits, one earned, two walks, four strikeouts. And by the way, on that triple, you couldn't have thrown it out there any better on the thorn in our side, Peralta. So this was a great, great win. Back to 500 on the road trip. Look to continue the momentum tomorrow against with Kevin Gausman on the mound. Hopefully he can right the ship, get the ball on the ground, and get us a little momentum on this road trip. So the West Coast might not be our best friend, but it was friendly for us tonight. It was a great all-around game. Also, Sean Newcomb came in. I guess he's pissed off or something that we put him in the bullpen, because he's just out there throwing strikes, throwing curveballs, and just mowing them down. So maybe he found his niche finally. But as always, go Braves, and now I'm looking forward to tomorrow. It looked bleak early on, but we fought as we always do and got the key victory.